shut the door thing.
First rest stop's going well.
We're in Darien, Connecticut right now, about an hour into the trip. I just want a pink Yoshi at the rest stop.
At 6 a.m.
And this bad boy's gonna be sticking with us the whole trip, so stay tuned.
The whole trip.
Connor's feeling himself.
Yeah. Alright, post this thing up.
Out here with Pro Dylan. Hawk Beach with the best. That's the casa. Sitting pretty. Little sunset surf.
Woohoo!
Had it kind of use hockey on it.
Yeah. Yo, how about a number two though?
A number two?
Are you on number three?
Number three, Mike?
Yeah!
I'm here with Rip Curl Barrel Tide. He's got something to say about his career. So where'd you start? Where'd you begin?
I've been a loke for 3 years now with Jesus McChrist over there in the blue bathing suit.
Yeah, of course.
So he kind of showed me the ropes as a young Grom.
So, but where did you learn to shred like barrels, dude?
Kitty Hawk Beach.
Oh, Kitty Hawk.
Alright.
Alright, no, that's pretty cool. Alright, thanks, Brody.
What up, guys? It's me, Burr, aka Jesus McChrist. We got Michael on sticks and Dylan on Navigator. Where are we going, boys?
We're heading over to Seattle, Oregon right now. We're gonna go see some,
fuck yourself. Nope, we're going to see my friend Sarah in Charleston. Gonna have a good time, some good eats. In the basement, many surprises await you. In the basement, people, in the basement. You hit the last time, you know we're gonna find you. Sick in the car, sick cause you're not up to going. Out on the main streets, completing our mission. This place is one of the most
South
fucking...
Border.
I don't even know what to say. This place is fucked beyond belief. The place is fucked. Unbelievable. What the fuck is this? South of the border? More like south of the hoarder. Some of the shit in these places are fucking absurd. What? How many t-shirt shops do you need in a fucking 20-foot vicinity. Seriously.
There are about 100 billboards leading us.
What the fuck?
Dude, it's Reptile Lagoon.
Wait, stop!
We missed it.
The banana cow.
Banana cow.
The orange.
Right there in the sand.
I mean, yeah, like, Mint was fun.
What's going on? Charleston is a bender of a night. Where did we go, boys? What did we do? Let them know.
Oh boy, a lot of stuff. Walks up, he's gotta be maybe I don't even know to start.
Horsepower. A lot of horsepower. We're fucking sending Disney World right now. It won't get better than this.
Florida. Welcome to Florida.
South of the border now.
Fuck Florida.
Pretty humid.
Nice and sweaty. Got it rainy and nice and toasty.
Got a little bit of Mickey Mouse.
Let's get that Mickey Mouse.
Get some Mickey Mouse.
Let me get some Nicky Mouse, am I right? Talk to me, I need your talk to see. What the day is coming that we must meet personally. She a talk to me, I need your talk to see. What the day is coming that we must meet personally. She a talk to me, I need your talk to see. What the day is coming that we must meet personally. She a talk to me, I need your talk to see. What the day is coming that we must meet personally.
Disney World After Hours.
This is illegal right now. We shouldn't be here in this pool.
Wait. Bananas, cacao, coffee, and rice are well known around the world.
Rock and roll?
Nah, we'll
separate ourselves. Single person line.
Wow, very enthusiastic.
Lucky, lucky, seven.
Yep. Yo, me and the homie. Just got out of the shower. A little wet right now. But it's chill because we're in Spain. We're in Spain. España. They have those two extra words. Vosotros, and vosotras. They don't have that in Mexico, so it's pretty cool.
It's pretty neat. Yeah.
We are leaving Disney right now.
Two people, because we're a party of two here. You need two more people? Yeah, hi, party of two here. Yeah, we'll fill in the line. Yeah, don't worry about it. We're part of you too.
Raj.
He's Raj.
Boxers?
Yeah. He's Raj. I think that's honestly.